Young people are changing the world, the headline of every news story. From the Washington Post to CNN, David Hogg will bring gun violence to an end. Hashtag March for Our Lives, hashtag Me Too. Hashtag, hashtag, hashtag. Does anybody remember that game we played called Tag? Double tap this, retweet that. Adults constantly complaining. When I was a kid, we played outside with a baseball bat. None of this fingertips tapping away on your phone every single day, doing all that you can to not be another unknown. We used to have our eyes glued to the end line in races, not to a screen where all you see are soulless faces. What does it even mean to be a child anymore? It used to be playing outside with your friends for hours and your mom calling for you, begging you to take a shower. I used to be proud of the scrapes on my knees. Now all you hear are kids saying, please, please, mom, can I have more time on my iPad? And if you refuse, I will go ask dad. We used to make bets about who could jump higher, not who's a better liar about what they've been doing on Instagram. We used to fear strangers, not invite them into our DM. With megabytes running through our veins and information overload in our brains, childhood stripped away by the addictive nature programmed within us like some sort of software, we ought to ask ourselves, are young people changing the world? Or is the world changing young people?